Yeah, tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for the governor as well. He'll be going over the last batch of bills sent by the legislature, all signed on Friday. Today, he signed a number of big bills, including a bunch of funding bills, very important. Also, one to expand students' access to AP classes in high school, and one letting places like grocery stores sell stronger beer. We're actually, by the way, still waiting to hear his decision on that bill that would allow alcohol delivery. Meantime, another veto in tonight, the governor vetoing a section of a bill having to do with raises for private prison employees. The governor's vetoed a number of bills this session, and remember last week he vetoed the whole budget. Governor Stitt today explaining his reasoning for a lot of those vetoes.
If I see a bill that is not good for the taxpayer, if I see a bill that is not good for becoming top 10, if I see something that grows bureaucracy and doesn't cut red tape and actually creates more committees or more redundancy in state government, then I'm going to veto it.
And of course, some lawmakers criticizing the governor, they say he has not worked with them on things like the budget. We know that lawmakers plan to meet on Friday if they want to override any of the vetoes the governor has done this week. No formal plans yet, but we'll be watching very closely tomorrow. We would expect to learn a lot more about that. At the Capitol, Dylan Richards, KOCO 5 News.